Hey, my name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. This is a question where I think we're going to go into things, like a category, things your disability attorney should be doing with you, but they're probably not. Okay, let's talk. They should be going through your academia, meaning education, meaning the scholastic endeavors that you've done in life. They should be going through your lower school, your middle school, your trade, vocational school. They should be going through your upper school, college, your master's degrees, your doctorate degrees, your postdoctorate degrees. They should be going through the types of academia that you've had. For example, if you had a 504, an IEP, an ASD, a DHH, a DD, a DSI, an E/BD, an HH, an IND, an LI, an OI, an OHI, an SLD, an SI, a TBI, a VI, or if they're older, for example, an SLD, so learning disability, or an EH, emotionally handicapped. Okay, so your attorney should be going through these things. If you're not sure what these things are, I'm going to break them down into other small little videos so that you can kind of, you know, check it out. Just go ahead and look for search terms. What I do with a lot of my videos is I make sure that all of them have specific search terms. So just put Walter and then put, like, you know, for example, OI or orthopedic impairment or whatever. And I'll go through it all with you guys. All right. My name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. You have an absolutely wonderful day. And remember, by the time you watch this video, the information may be old news. So give me a call for the most up-to-date stuff. And also remember, if you have a unique question for your unique claim, give me a call. I'll walk you through it. And finally, if this video helped you in any way at all, please go leave me a 5-star review at avo.com. You'll see in the bio section, which is where we type all our stuff about this video, at the very top, there'll be a section for you to go ahead and put in information about it. All right, my name is Attorney Walter Hnot. You have a great day. We'll go from there. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.